students of class 4. Today we will continue chapter 4 and today's topic is paragraph formatting. Everyone get ready with the book, page number 48. So let us see what do you mean by paragraph formatting and what are the formatting we can do using the paragraph. Let us start the class. Everyone get ready with the book. Now, paragraph formatting. This command in the paragraph group of the home tab are used to format paragraphs. There are options to change the spacing between the lines and also between paragraphs. There are options to change the alignment of the text. So let us see how we are formatting. First topic is changing alignment. Now what is alignment? Alignment is the way in which the text is placed between the margin of the page. Alignment is the way in which the text is placed between the margin of the pages. Okay? Now, how many alignments that the word offer us? Left alignment, right alignment, center alignment and justify. Left means the text will be aligned in the left margin. Right means the text will be aligned in the right margin. Center means in the center of the page the text will be aligned. From the left and right margin it will take the center. Justify means this place the text in such a way that both left and right margin are eventually distributed. Okay. Now, there are some shortcut keys used for alignment. For left alignment, Ctrl plus L. Right alignment, Ctrl plus R. Center alignment, Ctrl plus E. And justify, we have Ctrl plus J. Now, see the picture. This is the left alignment. This is the center alignment. This is the right alignment. And this is the justify. Done. Paragraph spacing is the spacing above and below a paragraph. Now, if there are two or more paragraphs, then paragraph spacing will decide how much space it will give below and above a particular paragraph. Next, we have the bullets and numbering. It allows us to present our data in a list of items. Either we can use this bullet or we can use this numberings. Either 1, 2, 3, 4 or ABCD or anything. Next we have the applying border to our paragraph. Now there is one button. This is the button that we can use for giving the border. And over here we can give different types of border. How the color of the border, that also we can decide. The width of the border we can decide. And what settings for the border, that also we can give it over here. Here the preview will be shown. And finally we can apply the border to our paragraph. Now in the computer let us see how this formatting of paragraph are done. Suppose these three paragraphs we have written about my school. Now first, how to align this first paragraph left? See, this is already in the left alignment. Next, let this second paragraph be right align and this last paragraph be center align. Clear everyone, I think. And the fourth one is justify. Let us change this first paragraph to justify. See, understand the difference between the four alignments available. Next we will see how to give the paragraph spacing. This is the paragraph spacing. Now, There are many options for paragraph spacing. As the number you will select, accordingly the paragraph spacing will be done. Let us select 2. Okay. Now, if we click add paragraph spacing, it will be added. If we click remove spacing, it will be removed. Now, let us do it for the next paragraph. See, paragraph spacing is added. Now, if we select any particular number, then it will be according to that. Clear, everyone? Next, how to apply bullets and numbers. This is the bullet command. See, 3 paragraphs are there and 3 bullets are given. Now, if we want to apply numbers, see, it will show us the numbers. Suppose if we want to apply ABC, see, the numbering is done. Next, how to apply border for the paragraph. Now, this is the border button. Bottom border, top border, left border, right border, all the sides border, outside border, inside border. These are all the borders available. Clear, everyone, I think. Yes, this is how we are applying the border. Now, this is all about paragraph formatting. Clear? Now, today's CW work we have done paragraph formatting. Now, your homework will be to read from page 48 to 51 at home thoroughly by going through the steps given in the book and as I have shown it to you. So, anybody has any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. So, stay at home, finish your work on time and study properly, study seriously at home and stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.